another glass.
Thank you for the introduction, Gunny. But you left out the military accomplishments that I am most proud of. And those being my 14 beautiful children in Thailand, Indonesia, and the Philippines. 6 handsome boys, 6 beautiful girls, and 2 undecided. I'm hoping they go girl because everybody knows girls have more fun. Come on, you guys are looking at me like I'm crazy, but I pretended to be a man for 28 years first, and men f*** everything. Literally everything. Including me.